Hey guys, the long-awaited day has arrived. It's time to talk about Psyched. I've tried to make this video 3 times now. The 2 first times wasn't good enough. Hopefully this time I will pull it off. So we're gonna break it down into 3 parts, because it's gonna be 3 releases. It's gonna be the website, it's gonna be the podcast, and it's gonna be the clothing. So we're gonna cover all those 3 topics in detail. So I wanna first start with the website. So we're gonna jump to that right now so we can see how the website looks and then talk a bit about what the goal is. So this is the website that me and Emil have been working on for these couple of months. Right now it has the podcast and it also has the shop. And as of our vision with it is that it's going to be a blog where you can follow us behind the scenes and kind of put content on the website that can't be in the videos for whatever reason. If it's just those like special moments that is in between the takes that we so often talk about that we didn't get on camera. This is like the other platform to cover that. But it's also, for me, as I see it, as like an opportunity to create something together with you guys. Because right now it's a very simple website. And in the beginning it was a very complex website, but we decided to kind of erase that old version of it and make it simpler so we can build a more complex website together as a community. And I think that's what I'm most psyched about with the website. It also has the platform for the podcasts, as you can see down here. So right now we have 4 podcasts and we aim to have 1 podcast out every Sunday, and that those podcasts could be covered with anything. It could be about our diet, about training, or just us discussing a topic. It could be anything, and I think that's the beauty of it. And then we have the clothing part, and we can go and look at that on the website now and see how it looks. Yeah, and here is the Psyched store. Here you can see the hoodies, for example. We got Matilda, we got Emma, we got Emil, and we got Alex. I haven't seen Alex in a long time. Yeah, Alex needs to be in more videos. I need to make that happen. And then obviously, if you jump back into it, we have the t-shirts. As you all know, we're really excited for the design of it and the fabric of it. And the fabric specifically is when I felt it, it's, you know, it's one of those moments when you're like, yes, like, I couldn't believe how it felt, you know, when I touched it, because the name is called Modal, and it's one of the softest materials in, softest fabric in the world, and it's super breathable, super durable, takes up 50% less moisture. It's just having that on your body, just like, I felt something that I've never felt before in terms of like how it was like on the body and how it was breathing, and it was like the fibers in themselves were like cold to the touch. It's kind of a strange feeling because none of the crew members that tried it have ever felt something like it before. It's something completely different. So yeah, the t-shirt is a dream, and it's fair wear, that's a key thing for us as well. And the hoodie, it's organic cotton. You guys have said it before, it looks great, it feels really well, has a sporty fit to it, it's quite sitting tight on the shoulders, really kind of shows off the climbing physique, and it keeps you warm, and it's just like one of those pieces of clothing that you want to wear every day. So when it comes to the sizes of the t-shirt and the hoodie, I would say go up a size in the hoodie, and then keep your normal size in your t-shirt, depending on how much baggy you would want it. And it's also unisex on both pieces, so it's really easy to find your size. We'll also have all the information on the website, so you could easily obtain one if you so want one. There's also pre-purchase on the items, since we didn't really know how many of you guys would want to buy it. So it'll take a few weeks before you get the piece to your place after you've bought it. And when it comes to shipping, as we mentioned earlier, we'll start off in Europe. So we will have a list down below of all the 15 countries that we're going to ship to. So it'll be really easy for you guys to find which country you are in, and yeah, how long it will take for you to get the product. Yes, and also the pre-purchase will be open for 1 week. All right, so there you have it. The Psyched website, the podcast, the clothing, the vision, everything that me and Emily have been working really hard for and been nervous over and tried to make this video 3 times over. It's just the start. And I'm really, really excited. And I'm just looking forward to you guys to get the products and see how you feel about them. And hopefully you feel the same thing as we do. So I think the best way to end this video would be with an unbiased review from the crew members and see how they feel about the products. There will also be a discount code that is first, or like name first, for 10%. So yeah, enjoy the reviews, the unbiased reviews.
It's really nice. I have two of them, and usually this is my favorite t-shirt to climb. Honestly, like this is not like just for the, because it's Eric has made them, but like this is actually honestly my favorite t-shirt to climb in.
Excuses. Yes, I'm wearing a size small. It's the same model as for the guys because it's a unisex one, but I really like it. It's nice.
Who's that?
So what is that t-shirt? Daddy sealed approved or?
It's Luna approved. Baby vomit approved.
Good solid investment.
Yeah, I think it's great. It's got that weird cool feel to it, and it's nice and flowy, and I don't know, mostly I forgot I had it on, so that's the idea, right?
Yeah.
She's gonna claim your camera too in a minute.
Give it! They're very comfortable to climb in, like very thin, kind of baggy, which is nice because you don't want them to get in the way. Yeah.
Would you recommend buying one?
I would recommend.
Good.
10 out of 10.
Yes! Would you recommend the hoodie?
I would recommend the hoodie. The hoodie is awesome.
No, but even I have problems with warming up in just this. It's just, it breathes too well. You should see my sweat marks on my butt during the summer. It's not good.